Everyone, this is Vivekananda Sphero. In this video, we are going to do dissection of heart. The objective of this video is knowing the internal structure of the heart, and we can identify the internal structure and outer structure of the heart, and we can know the function of the each part. So let us see here. I have taken a goat heart. So this is the right side of the heart, and this side is left side of the heart. This lower part is known as apex. So this is the superior vena cava. This superior vena cava brings deoxygenated blood from all our body parts. So this blood goes to the right atrium. So from this right atrium to right ventricle. So from this the blood goes to the pulmonary artery. So let us do small activity. I have taken 4 straws. So these straws are indicates the deoxygenated blood, and red color straws indicate the oxygenated blood. I am pouring some water in superior vena cava. Observe carefully. So I have taken a straw and putting in the pulmonary artery. Now we are going to observe that. We are observing here the blood goes from superior vena cava to pulmonary artery. So see here. I am closing this, I am pressing this. So here you may observe that the blood is, means the water is coming from the pulmonary artery. So this pulmonary artery supplies the deoxygenated blood to lungs. So in the lungs, the blood is fill the oxygen. Next, the blood comes through the pulmonary artery. Here this is the pulmonary vein. From this pulmonary vein brings the oxygenated blood from lungs to heart. In the lungs, the blood is fill the oxygen. So the blood comes through the pulmonary vein. I am filling some water in pulmonary vein. Observe carefully. Straw and keeping in the aorta. So I am closing this, and the water will coming from the aorta. So here the oxygenated blood from the pulmonary vein it travels to the left ventricle. From the left ventricle it travels to the aorta. So stop. Here you may observe small fluid like this. I removed this membrane. That membrane is known as cardiac membrane, and in this cardiac membrane there is a cardiac fluid. This will protect the heart from strokes and heart attacks. We know that the heart has 4 chambers. They are right atrium, next right ventricle, left atrium, left ventricle. Let us observe the 4 chambers of heart. Here I am inserting straws from these vessels to cut the heart. Here these are the 4 chambers of the heart. Here are the right atrium, and the lower side, this is the tricuspid valve. So this is the right ventricle, and the upper side has the left atrium, and lower side is left ventricle. Between this, here we have the bicuspid valve. It may become cut down. So you can observe here, this is the bicuspid valve and this is the tricuspid valve. This thread-like structure is very strong. We cannot break this thread-like structure. So this will close and open the valve. So the blood will comes from the superior vena cava, from the overall our body parts. This is the deoxygenated blood. So this blood will comes to the travels through the tricuspid valve and comes in the right ventricle. So from this right ventricle, the blood will goes to the pulmonary artery to fill the oxygen nearby the lungs. So from this lung, the oxygenated blood is bring by the Blood is brought by the left pulmonary vein. From the left pulmonary vein, it will travel through the left atrium and bicuspid valve. Next, left ventricle. So, this blood will go to the aorta. Here we have the aorta. So, this aorta will supplies. There are small arteries also. These arteries supplies the oxygenated blood throughout our body. Here, we can observe that there are two circulation. There are double circulation of our heart. One, the blood will go to the lungs and brings the oxygenated blood. So, this is the one cycle. And another one is the blood will go to the all our body parts and it brought by the heart. So, there are two cycles. So, our human has the double circulatory system and we have the four chambers of the heart. So, this is the internal structure of the heart. In this video, we discussed that there are four chambers of the heart and we also discussed how the blood travels from the heart and we observe different kinds of parts of the heart. So, if you like this video, please like and subscribe my channel.